Hello. In this video, I will show you how you can add a language to your Windows 10 keyboard. For that, you just have to click on the start button. There are many ways of doing it, but I do it in this way because it appeals to me a lot. Just type in region and you'll find region settings. Just click on region settings and you'll see a language here. Click on language, add a language. And suppose I want Arabic, so I'll just type in Arabic and I want United Arab Emirates Arabic. Click on it, next, and install. So it's going to install and it will take some time. So here we go, the language is installed and we can see here the language icon is showing here. Once I click on the language icon, it's showing me Arabic and English to change between the languages. We can also change between the languages by pressing Shift and Alt. So I'll just press it and we'll see here that the language will change. I'll press Shift and Alt and you can see it's changed into English, and again I'll press, so it's changed it back into Arabic. Remember to keep your main language as the first one here, because some browsers, they use this as a reference to show you the web pages. If this video has helped you in any way, kindly like the video and subscribe.